10 Best Time Loop Movies. Number 10. Boss Level. Boss Level is inspired by the gleeful destruction of video games, particularly retro shoot-em-ups. The plot follows Frank Grillo's gruff and down-on-his-luck hero as they fight through an endless repeat of a day, filled with nothing but well-trained and well-armed assassins trying to kill him, and it exploits almost every opportunity for an action scene. It's not all car chases and explosions, however. The movie sticks close to the core credo of self-betterment through repetition, with Grillo's lousy husband absent father taking the opportunity to reflect on his life and all the carnage. Number 9. Triangle. A fun variation on both the ghost ship story and slasher movies, Triangle sees a group of shipwrecked friends take refuge on a creepy old derelict cruise ship with a masked killer on board. The time loop angle comes into play throughout the movie as characters begin to notice events playing out again, with the identity and motivation of the killer evolving as the story goes along. Fans of twists in horror movies are sure to have a fun time with this amazing cerebral thriller. Number 8. Primer. A micro-budgeted masterpiece, Shane Carruth's Primer is one of the few science fiction movies that focuses just as much on science as it does on fiction, and one of an even smaller number that do it well. The plot follows two aspiring inventors who accidentally discover time travel, and, as much as that sounds like a setup for comedic hijinks, the realistic nature of the theoretical science employed leads to some very real problems for the two also. It's a fascinating watch for genre fans, and provides perhaps the most hypothetically accurate time travel movie ever made. Number 7. Timecrimes. A man is attacked by a mysterious masked assailant in the woods, leading him to take refuge in a secluded scientific research facility, and the realization that he is already caught in the fateful web of an ongoing time loop, where his actions are already predetermined, but he is yet to discover exactly what they will be and why. Timecrimes is a fascinatingly fun take on both sci-fi and horror concepts that may seem overused, but are given a new lease on life here. Thanks to the movie's smart plotting and down-to-earth style. Number 6. Palm Springs. Palm Springs takes the time loop concept into the romantic comedy category when a bridesmaid, Sarah, finds herself stuck in a time loop on the day of her sister's wedding, where another guest, Niles, has already been reliving the day for a very long time. While stuck in the loop, they fall in love. However, while Sarah wants to find a way out of the loop, Niles wants to stay. Critics praised the film for its performances and for using the time loop concept as a metaphor for relationships and marriage. Number 5. Looper. In a dystopian future, victims are sent back through time from an even worse future to be disposed of in their past. At the heart of this elaborate system of mob execution lies the titular loopers, hitmen who are bound to their fate by the knowledge that they too will one day be sent back in time to be killed and forgotten forever. Writer and director Rian Johnson wove an excitingly original sci-fi story with this thriller about a looper who loses his older self in the past and must track them down. It's a movie that clearly cares more about the emotional impact of the story than it does scientific accuracy, even on a theoretical level. But that's never something that holds it back, and sci-fi fans instantly took to it. Number 4. Predestination. This relatively small-scale Australian sci-fi movie was adapted from Robert Heinlein's complex short story All You Zombies and wasn't a big box office draw on release. Nevertheless, it quickly developed a loving fanbase that has rated it amongst the biggest time loop hits ever. Featuring a time-traveling agent that is trapped in a paradoxical game of cat and mouse with a bomber, Predestination is really a much more philosophical sci-fi movie than most, and explores the theoretical concepts at the heart of the time loop idea to their fullest extent. Number 3. Source Code. Directed by Duncan Jones, Source Code tells the story of an army pilot who is sent into the body of a deceased train passenger through whom he must relive the 8 minutes leading up to the detonation of a bomb that destroys the train. The movie is a taut thriller that's full of twists and turns. As it relies on the protagonist not fully understanding how he was dropped into his predicament in the first place. It's a grippingly stylish take on the time loop idea, with the 8-minute window keeping the story moving along quite fittingly like a locomotive. Number 2. Edge of Tomorrow. Based on the Japanese novel All You Need Is Kill, Edge of Tomorrow revolves around an alien invasion, wherein a cowardly public relations officer is killed in battle, only to relive the same day in battle repeatedly. The movie received positive reviews from critics, but the box office was considered lukewarm. When released on home media, the movie's tagline "Live, Die, Repeat" was rebranded as the movie's title, leading to some confusion. However, the title in the movie itself remains the same. Despite its mediocre box office, home media sales were very good, and talk of a sequel has persisted for years. And finally, number 1. Groundhog Day. The benchmark by which all time loop movies are judged, Groundhog Day stars Bill Murray, stars as Phil Connors, a weatherman who finds himself reliving Groundhog Day again and again. In living the day over and over, he ultimately becomes a better person. Over time, audiences have found many philosophical and spiritual aspects to the movie. Notably, its exploration of the five stages of grief, Buddhist teachings, and many Catholic views. Phil's time loop is purgatory, and that he can only be freed by embracing selflessness. Whatever the intention, audiences will be viewing Groundhog Day over and over again for years to come. Well, that's all we have for you today. Thanks for watching.